You know, I want to ask you, in your healthcare insurance business, now there's been always one criticism which I suppose even the industry can't deny. It's so unregulated in the sense of the guidelines are pretty loosely defined. And in that sense, there's immense difficulty for anybody to pin down the kind of pricing that needs to go into it, or the kind of players that can come in. Why is it that the sector has still not been able to get a real fix on it? Because tomorrow when I go to pick up an insurance policy, everybody gives me a different theory.
I agree with you that it's not as straight and it's not as clear as it should be. The insurance industry, particularly in the recent past, has seen a huge number of entrants into health insurance. And our research